Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talius, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Danny? Where are they going?
To go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Baba.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Morrowind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon...
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperial. And you say the same.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go! This way, friend! Move!
They're hurt, but they'll live.
Just need to move somewhere!
Find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
General Tullius.
Quickly, follow me!
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
I'm on your side!
That armor on Gunnar isn't doing him any good. Go ahead, take it. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's... See about that gate. Damn. No way to open it. Yeah.
Come on. It's the Imperials. Take cover.
Better get moving before any more Imperials show up. Imperials have the key. See here. Here we are. Found the key. Let's see if it opens that door. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the power down on our heads. Come on, this way. Come on, this way. Let's keep moving.
Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Freedom or Sovngarde!
Stormcloaks, get those!
Not the best you can do. That's it. That's all you've got.
Victory is yours. Submit.
If you can find any potions, you'll need them. Done. Let's get moving.
Death to the Empire!
That's your best, huh?
Put you down!
That takes care of that.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that go- Once we get out, grab anything useful and let's go.
hurry up.
Better to stick together down here.
What do you make of it, the dragon? What does it mean?
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not wait!
For Alfred!
Let's see where this goes. I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, no? Like the way out. I knew we'd make it. There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
sure she does well. Probably best to pick it up. Wouldn't have made it without your help today. Sister Gerda runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. Sure she does well.
Wait! Hey! Careful! What are you doing? What?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. Sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we... I wouldn't have made it without your help today. All right. You've had enough.
What are you doing?